Hello, everybody. I'm back. Let's enjoy listening. I'm gonna introduce my beautiful host, Brian.
Hello, I'm Brian. Let's study English today.
Okay, I'm going to ask Brian some questions. You guys listen carefully. Number one, what do you like to do in your free time?
In my free time, I like to do many things. I look at YouTube, and I go for coffee at coffee shops. I go to the park.
Okay. Do you enjoy reading books in your spare time?
Well, I don't find many English books in Korea.
Oh, no English books.
Yeah, yeah.
Sorry to hear that.
Only Frank's books.
Only Frank's book. But my book is too hard for you
to
understand.
Yes.
Okay. What is your favorite hobby?
Well, favorite hobby, I don't know. I like to do crossword puzzles. But that's really a pastime, not so much a hobby.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hobby and pastime, they are a little bit different.
Yeah.
Could you explain how they are different?
Well, a hobby is something you do in your free time, which you make something, okay? You do a painting, or you make furniture, or something like that. A pastime is just something you like to do in your free time, which is like doing puzzles, watching TV, things like that.
좋습니다, 여러분. 하비는 약간 여러분이 자유시간에 뭔가를 이렇게 창조하고 만드는 이런 느낌이 강해요. 자, 예를 들어서 뭐 프라모델을 조립한다든지 아니면은 뭐 페인팅을 한다든지 뭐 이런 것들이 있는 반면에 여러분 패스타임은 그냥 여러분이 하고 싶은 어떤 활동을 즐기는 겁니다. 뭐 하이킹이 될 수도 있고 왓칭 TV가 될 수도 있고 또는 뭐가 있을까요? 그렇죠. 크로스 퍼즐. 우리 yeah. 브라이언 선생님이 좋아하는 크로스 퍼즐. 이런 것도 할 수가 있습니다. Okay, next one. Do you like to play sports for fun?
Well, not now, but I used to play sports when I was younger.
Oh, when you're younger?
Yeah.
What kind of sports did you play for fun?
I'd like to play tennis.
Oh, tennis.
Yeah.
Have you heard about Andre Agassi?
Yeah, I have.
Oh, yeah. He was a famous tennis player.
And Ilya Nastasi.
Ilya Nastasi.
Yeah, yeah.
That's right. How often do you listen to music?
Every day.
Every day?
Yeah. I listen to music every day.
You told me that you like to listen to Japanese music.
City pop from the 1980s, yeah.
Okay. What kind of movies do you like to watch?
I like to watch comedy movies, usually.
Okay, could you name some of them?
Well, I watched a very famous one 2 days ago. It was Ghostbusters.
Ghostbusters?
Yeah.
Ghostbusters!
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. When I was a kid, I was crazy about Ghostbusters. Yeah. Okay, do you enjoy cooking as a pastime?
Well, yeah, I can like cooking, but it's not really a pastime. It's something you have to do.
Oh, right? You cook so, to survive.
Yeah, a pastime is just something you do in your free time for fun.
Maybe this question is a little bit strange.
Yeah.
Only for rich people. Because they usually eat out. They never cook. But sometimes they cook at home as a pastime.
Yeah, and maybe it's like baking cookies or cakes or something. That could be kind of a pastime.
Right. You know? What do you usually do on weekends?
Well, on weekends, it's just the same things. I watch YouTube, I go to the park, sometimes I go shopping downtown.
Okay. Can you play a musical instrument?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to play the trombone.
Oh, trombone.
Yeah, in the band.
Oh, yeah. Interesting.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow. When I was a kid, I used to play the piano very little.
A little, yeah.
Yes. But I can play tambourine.
Really?
Yes, in the singing room.
Did you study that?
I studied very hard.
Many years.
Yeah. And triangle too.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. Okay, next one. Do you like to take photos in your free time?
Yeah, I like to take photos.
Oh, where do you usually take photos?
Well, I usually take photos of places in Cheonan.
Places in Cheonan.
Yeah.
Okay. What is your favorite type of food to cook?
My favorite type of food to cook is probably spaghetti.
Oh, spaghetti. Yeah. Can you cook spaghetti for me?
Yeah. So there's different types of spaghetti.
Okay, please tell us how they are different.
Well, there's bolognese. That is meat spaghetti, right? Then there is Napolitana, which is from Naples, which is more of a spicy and tomato-y type spaghetti. And then there's another one that comes from Venice. I can't remember the name.
Okay,
that, got it. It's mostly vegetables.
Okay. 자, 나폴리에서 온 게 있고, 그 다음에 베네스에서 온 게 있는데 그거는 기억을 못 한다고 했습니다. Do you enjoy gardening as a hobby?
Well, I did in Canada, but not really in Korea because I don't have a place to do to make a garden.
Oh, if you have a chance, do you want to garden?
Well, I have thought about making a garden on the roof of my building.
Oh,
yeah.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
Why don't you try?
Well, I have to carry a lot of dirt up there.
Okay. You know. Carrying a lot of dirt is really hard.
Yeah, difficult, yeah.
Yes, dirt, 의미는 여기서는 흙이라는 뜻이 될 수 있어요. How often do you go for walks?
Well, I try to go for walks every day. And these days, I also try to go at night to the park.
Oh, why do you try to go to the park at night?
Well, this is a special exercise where I walk around with bare feet.
Oh, bare feet.
Yes, yeah.
여러분, bare feet.
Yeah.
하면은 맨발이라는 뜻이에요. Yeah.
No shoes. No shoes.
No socks.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you always enjoy taking walks?
Well, yeah, usually.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is your preferred type of exercise?
Well, preferred probably walking or going to the hospital and doing an exercise bike.
Oh, exercise bike.
Riding the exercise bike, yeah.
Yeah. If you go to any parks in Korea, you can see exercise bikes.
Really?
Right. Yes. You never seen them?
No.
Okay. Can you swim as a leisure activity?
Well, I used to swim 2 kilometers a day.
Oh, 2 kilometers a day.
Yeah.
In
Canada.
That's amazing,
yeah.
Brian.
Yeah.
Yeah, but now, unfortunately, Brian can't swim anymore.
No.
Yes. Probably you can splash water in the swimming pool.
Yeah, but there are not many swimming pools here in Korea.
Right. Do you like to solve puzzles or riddles?
Well, I like to do word puzzles, right? Riddles sometimes are jokes. You know, I don't think maybe so much fun.
Right. 여러분, riddles 하면은 수수께끼입니다. 약간 좀 재밌는 수수께끼. 예를 들어서 차가 엄청나게 놀라면은 can't hold you 뭐 이런 느낌의 이런 게 바로 riddles가 되겠습니다. Okay, what is your favorite board game to play?
Wow, favorite board game. Are you talking about things like chess?
Chess, yes.
Or Monopoly?
Monopoly?
Yeah.
Korean love to play blue marbles.
Blue marbles?
It's like a Monopoly.
Oh, oh. Yeah, I like chess, I think.
Okay.
What about Baduk?
Baduk, yes.
Yeah.
Play Go.
I don't know how to play that game.
Yes, how about Jangi?
I don't know that game.
You know, Korean chess.
Really? I don't know that game.
Okay. Do you enjoy going to the beach?
Yeah, I like to go to the beach. Usually in Thailand, in Canada, not so much in Korea.
Okay. What was your favorite beaches in Canada?
Well, the beaches were in my hometown on Vancouver Island, so I don't remember the names of the beaches now.
But problem is that, you know, Canada, where you are from, is pretty cold even in summer.
Yeah, it's very cold even in summertime. Yeah.
Did you used to swim in summer at the beach?
Not on Vancouver Island, because the ocean is cold.
Yes. Right? The temperature is probably 21.
I don't know. But, you know, when I lived in the Okanagan Valley, then we would swim in Okanagan Lake.
Okay. Yeah. Okanagan 호수에서는 수영을 하곤 했습니다. 라고 얘기했습니다. How often do you meet up with friends?
Well, maybe one or two times a week.
One or two times a week. I wish I had a lot of time to meet up with Brian.
Yeah, I usually meet friends from Baek-suk University. Yeah.
Right. What do you like to do in nature?
Well, I used to like walking in nature trails.
Oh, right. And I'm crazy about hiking, so I always go hiking in nature.
Yeah, some people like to go jogging in nature trails.
That's right. Yeah. Do you enjoy watching sports on TV?
No, I don't watch many sports on TV.
Do you remember, Brian, in 2018, we went to Pyeongchang to watch ice hockey game?
Yeah, we went to watch an ice hockey game between Canada and what other country? I can't remember.
Republic of Czech.
And who won, Frank?
Czech won.
Yeah, Canada didn't win.
Yes, and Brian was disappointed.
Yes, I was crying, Frank. Yeah,
that's right. Yeah. Sorry to hear that. Yeah. Can you do art and craft as a hobby?
Well, more as a pastime than a hobby. But, you know, there is sort of the, you know, I used to do origami, and you do make animals and flowers and things from paper, right? So you are making something, but it's kind of a hobby, kind of a pastime.
Okay. Yeah. 뭐 hobby, 취미는 아니고 그냥 여가 시간에 하는 활동들로서 origami라고 하죠.
Yeah, yeah.
이게 뜻이 뭐냐면은 종이 접기입니다. 그래서 여러 가지 동물들이나 아니면 어떤 도구들을 종이로 접는 거를 의미하죠. How often do you visit museums in Cheonan?
Well, I used to go to Independence Hall. That's a museum, right, Frank?
Right.
Yeah. So I know that one. I've been to Independence Hall a few times. Other museums, I don't know in Cheonan.
Okay, Brian, I will take you the Cheonan Museum.
What about Frank Sam Museum?
Oh, Frank Sam Museum is really good.
All right.
I will take you there.
Yeah.
What is your favorite type of dance?
Well, I never really went dancing very much, so I can't say.
Okay. My favorite type of dance is hip-hop. Come
really?
On, everybody.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Dance
at a,
like
at
the Jaguar.
At a nightclub?
At a nightclub, yes. I can show you breakdance.
Yeah, yeah.
Breakdance.
Yeah, Frank Sam nightclub. Yeah, yeah.
Do you like to go camping?
Yeah, I used to like to go camping. Yeah.
Where did you go camping in Canada?
In the forests of British Columbia.
Have you ever seen wild bears while you are camping?
Not camping, but driving through the forest on, forest roads, you would see bears running across the road.
Oh, my
goodness. Yeah.
Looks dangerous.
Yeah. 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 You don't get out of your car.
Right.
You know?
If I get out of the car, I would be killed.
And you also see deer as well.
Oh, deer. So many deers
in
deer. Korea.
Yeah.
What is your favorite type of puzzle?
Well, I like the crossword puzzle, but I know a lot of other people, they like to do jigsaw puzzle.
Oh, jigsaw puzzle. Yes, that's really good.
Yeah.
Only smart person can do a crossword puzzle.
Well, I don't know. It's in English, so it looks difficult maybe to you. But for English speaker, it should be kind of easy.
But when I saw you doing a crossword puzzle. Yeah. Even native speakers, they can't solve them.
Yeah, they can't. You have to learn to do that. I do the New York Times ones, and I can do one in maybe about an hour. But most ordinary people, if they don't do that, they maybe 2 or 3 days
okay.
to do that. You know.
자, ordinary people이라고 했죠. 그래서 yeah, 평범한 yeah. 사람들, 뉴욕타임즈에 있는 퍼즐을 브라인쌤이 자주 하는데 보통 사람들은 이거를 끝내는데 이틀에서 3일 정도가 걸린다. 이런 얘기를 했습니다.
Yeah, I just did 2 today.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you enjoy writing as a pastime?
You know, Frank, I really don't like writing. You know, I write things, but I don't really like to do it as a pastime. Pastime is something you do for fun.
That's
you know,
right.
Writing, no. Oh, no, I don't really like doing
yeah,
that.
Yeah, that is pain in your ass.
Yes, yeah, yeah.
How often do you watch TV shows?
Well, it's a strange thing, Frank. I say that I have not really watched TV since about 1978.
Wow. Yeah. Interesting.
Yeah. So I have seen TV shows, but I really don't watch TV.
Wow. Interesting.
Yeah.
You usually watch TV shows from YouTube.
Yeah, and old movies and that. But, you know, not modern TV shows.
Okay. Yeah. 뭐 요즘 최근 TV 쇼는 안 보고 1988년 이후로 우리 브라이언 쌤이 TV 쇼를 본 적이 없는데 근데 TV 쇼는 봐요? 어디서 본다? 바로 유튜브에서 본다는 소리죠.
Yeah.
Korean say 유튜브 짤. Repeat after me. 유튜브 짤.
유튜브 짤?
짤? 짤. Okay, not important. It's a video clips, it means.
Oh, right, yeah, yeah.
Last question. What do you do to relax after a long day?
Oh, after a long day, I like to listen to music. And maybe I'll take a shower or something like that, or go for a walk.
Oh, Brian,
yeah.
You forgot to do very important thing after a long day.
What's that?
It is to watch Frank Sam's YouTube videos to study English.
Oh, but Frank, those make me always very excited.
That's right. Yeah, you should watch more my videos and improve your English, okay?
Yeah, I need to do that, Frank.
That's right. Okay, guys, today's our show is over. Would you like to say something to our listeners?
Well, only have a nice day and goodbye.
Okay, have a nice day and goodbye, everybody.